Right, hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring, the Wretched Playthrough. We are currently midway through Stormveil Castle. We absolutely murdered Margit, the fell omen, last episode, first try in fact. It was kind of brutal. I loved it, I'm not going to lie. The last time I fought him, it was probably one of the hardest things I've ever done. We rushed up here to the site of Grace, but what we wanted to do now, it's one of these banished knights down here. We're actually going to kill these dudes up top first, I think. Yeah. And we're going to use our shield, because why wouldn't I? So we're going to use this guy. Hi. Okay, so we absolutely broke his guard. Right, this guy looks like a candidate for Glintstone Pebble. Nope, that's Karen Slicer. Gotcha. Okay, right. I'm going to jump across here. Smolting butterfly. What do we have here? Throwing dagger. Okay. Useless. Thanks for playing. Well, let's equip our shield again. There should be another dude right here somewhere, so I'll keep an eye out. Look. So there should be. There usually is, or sometimes is. I could be misremembering. I've done this bit for a while. Probably a couple of weeks actually, because I did a lot of solo play with my other character, just to kind of get a feel for the game and understand what I was doing. And I got into learning the lakes area. I haven't really got much further than that, and he had a much harder time. He's a kind of paladin build, but I didn't really know what I was doing. It could be weapon scaling and things. He was nowhere near the damage potential of this chap. I tell you, this guy is absolute death. So, well, obviously I know what I'm doing a bit better now, but yeah. I had my troubles getting through the castle, but we'll see how we go with this chap. Right, is there a bloke here? Yeah. Say no to crossbows. Okay. Exile gauntlets. This guy blows a thing. By thing, I mean horn, so we'll kill him. This is why we use increase our dexterity. Well, two reasons we increase dexterity. Get out of the way. So we, it's 15, we're working it towards 17, I believe, because for one, it will allow us to use this weapon here, which is going to be awesome. So you can actually buff this with Skull's Armaments and its strength scaling. So when we put, upgrade this with some stones, this is going to be an absolute nightmare of a weapon. But also, because we cast spells, Glintstone Pebble allows us to cast spells quicker and more efficiently. So that's also very useful. We'll just kill these guys while they sleep. Hi. This is beautiful. Right. So we killed the noisy guy. Yeah. Yeah, did those guys wake up? No. Let's... That was what I intended to do. I forgot that we put, Sacred Blade on our sword. Big broadsword, because there is actually a left-handed attack, R2 attack, L2 attack, which we kind of power up. There's a pretty powerful strike with it, but you know what, never mind. It's okay. It's all good. And this place is kind of where we go to progress, but before we do that, I want to actually go back to the other area, because there's a knight down at the bottom I want to kill. I don't know how much trouble he's going to cause us, honestly, but we'll try. Could potentially be a bit of a nightmare, but, well, I mean, no, that's a lie. Because we've got so many things at our disposal to hurt him, but, 2,000 runes to look on the cards, though. So, but probably what we want to do first is... We can't use Skull's Armaments, we haven't got enough. Ooh, well... Let's use one then. Where is he? Carrion Slicer. Yeah. I didn't see this here the first time. Cross between fire grids. Okay, well, we don't. Oh, shit. Nope. Can we just glintstone pebble this guy? Like, we probably could, right? No, 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 no. Let's get it. He's gonna. Don't believe they can jump, right? Yeah. And he's done here with us again. Okay. So let's. Can we just glint some pebble? It's a bit cheap, but. Or should we just. Go at him with. I forgot they did that move. Okay. But it's okay because there is actually a sacred site just at the top. Sort of grace, sacred site, what am I talking about? So we better just do that pretty quickly and go deal with him. Yeah, here. So we can just go straight down. So maybe we just glintstone pebble him to death then. I mean, or just wonder physique. Or should we just not kill him? I want that suit of armor that they have, though. I mean, you can't. He won't drop it himself. But, we can get this up. We can just get to pull him. Oh no. Oh dear. Why does it take so long to load? What's going on? Okay. Oh my word. Right, so our. The good news is our. Yeah, they'll be here. Let's try that again. So where is he? Can we hit him from this distance? Having a temper tantrum. Right, let's not fall down the hole again, Nutbar. No! We've run out. We'll take a bluey. Where is he? There he is. Gotcha. That's a bit of a character idea. That was fantastic waste of our resources. But these guys, the Spanish Knights, what they're called, they dropped the whole set of armor. You'd have to farm a few of these guys. And there's no way we could wear that armor, but it would be useful further down the line, perhaps, when we're much, much, much higher level than we are now. But anyway, that was a bit of fun. I just want to see... Because, these, again, my other character's playthrough, he had such a nightmare killing those things. But anyway, we're gonna rest it here and renew our resources quickly. Yeah. And there are a couple of things we need to do, thinking about it. So something thing here. Okay. Right, and we will kill. This is a lot easier than I did this last time. I had to use bone darts, believe it or not, to take out these guys in my other. Really? No. Oh. That could have gone better, I'm not gonna lie. But we killed these guys, so no surprises. Actually a nightmare when they drop those barrels. You can actually pick up a weapon from them. They've swords that are attached to their feet. it's a pretty random drop. It's not, I don't think it's very rare. I mean, I've just killed a lot of them in my... I think it is very rare. It's not very common, is what I meant to say. But how we take care of this scenario is we do this. Or we don't. Okay, let's try that again. We'll actually just make everything... So watch this. Injured myself, but that's okay. I mean, I absolutely killed the bird. Okay. Well, it worked. Don't knock it. You know what I mean? Don't knock it. So now there. That other way does actually lead onto the rooftops where we went before, but I kind of want to go this way first. Now, there are a ton of ways to go up here, I think, if I remember rightly. I don't think that's the way, though. That looks like death. Oh, can you get in through that window? Interesting. Interesting. And you got this rooftop here. Now, I don't know if this will let us take out. There's a banished knight down here. It would be an absolute pain in the bum to take out. Don't know if we could take him with a... Alright, that could have gone better. Okay. No! No! I didn't know he could do that. Alright. Okay. I forget that the enemies in this game, they can jump up ledges, they can climb ladders. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, so... Fortunately, we have quite a lot of these. Yeah, we can make tons. We do need more butterflies, but I want to get my runes back. So, first thing we want to do is take out these guys. Yep, like so. I don't know if that'll reach. No. Well, we won, you know. So let's go this way. That's what I meant to do last time, yeah. So we this is me trying to run through quickly. What I want to do is get to Godric, and well, there's a couple of bosses, other things I want to take care of too. I don't know if we'll get that far today, because I forget how big this castle is and how long it takes to get around. Oh, there is a thing down there. Right, okay. So, using what we learned... Well, we get our runes back first. I think the sensible thing to do... is to attack him and then bomb him as he uses the ladder. Like, drop one, like that. And he's gonna run straight away. Oh, not you as well. Oh. Okay. Load. Come on. Okay. One hit into you, which comes around. Him taken care of. We want to put one into you. I'm rushing now, I'm annoyed, I've died twice, it's frustrating. Really, really frustrating. Use all our bombs again. I can't keep using these. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Did he drop anything? No. Okay. Yeah, just how squishy this guy is, man. A lot of these encounters would be a lot easier, obviously, if you could use summons, but I guess the elitists out there will tell me that's just a coward's way of doing it, but I don't care. So let's... You know what we will do? Take this first. Him taken care of. Now he's going to come up the ladder. So this time, here he comes. Let me go. Right. Where's he gone? There he is. No! No! Okay, what we got there? We got there. Those guys are just horrible. It doesn't matter how strong your character is. Apparently. Anyway. A win is a win. A win is a win, lad. So let's... let's not dwell on mistakes, past failures, you know. It's through here. That's that way. We need to go that way ultimately, but also we want to. There should be an NPC in this. This is a safe zone. So if we drop in here.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Sorry. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
I'm here to defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well... Enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace.
All right. Oh, enough of that. Learn skills. What's he got? Pinstone Pebble Ash of War. That's an Ash of War? Carrying greatsword. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, spinning weapon. These are Ashes of War. I mean, I want them both, but I don't have enough runes. Do we have enough on me? Let me have a quick look. Use. Okay. So let's inventory. You've selected all of them. Like, it's just under 4k, so... Yeah, so land skills. That's kind of... That would be pretty good on a spear, I suppose, but some of the spears have those already. We'll take this... Actually, we'll carry a greatsword, because that feels like it could be good. Certainly something to try out at a later date. And actual glintstone pebble. So that puts glintstone pebble on a weapon, which is different. Probably didn't need that one, but it is what it is. Anyway. Let's... Oh, hello. What's up here? Not for me. Right, so that guy is actually the one we summoned to help Margit, which is odd because we hadn't actually met him yet. But, it's useful to know. Hang on, can we talk? Does he tell us what he's looking for? I should probably check that. I know with the patch they updated some of the quests or changed things a bit. Because some of the quests, the NPC quests are broken.
Oh, Keen. The battle art you've learned is of the glint. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order. Fascinating. That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb with the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair. Such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Okay. Alright. I didn't know if he... Because he said he's looking for something in the castle, but he didn't say what it was, so I wondered... It's a problem. It's not a problem at all, but they don't hold your hand in these games. They don't tell you a thing. We probably want to take a blue potion, do we not? Yep. Alright, so down there is certain death, we know that. Old rune 2, 2 of those, okay. I just remembered. I believe there's another one of those knights through here. It's possible. Oh, no. All right, there's a boss down here, though. That's actually the thing we killed at the beginning. Or, we killed... The monster, many our monster that killed us at the very start of the game, that's that. That was very lucky. I should learn to be less blasé. I think. I think it's that side. So. We probably want to see if we can craft some more of these. We'll need these to help kill this boss. It's not really a boss, it's just a super strong enemy. Because it's something we need down here for another quest for one of the NPCs. The knight's through here, isn't he? Yeah, oh man. Can we glintstone pebble the dogs? Yep. There's another one down there. Not sure. I don't actually want to go in there just yet. I'll do... Oh, can we... No. Gold rune. Precious memento. Now, we need this for Rodrigo. Rodrigo at, the Thornmill Shack. Because then she'll, with that, we'll be able to. Oh man, I need to get away from this boss tonight. You know, Oh, good lord. Good god, 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 god. Panic, panic, panic. He can't get in here, can he? I sincerely hope not. Alright. Okay. That doesn't really do as much damage as I'd hope, honestly. Okay. Alright, I remember. The other door we need to get to is here, I think. Tell me that stone sword key in there. We don't have the sword though, do we? I don't have enough runes to buy one either. Smithy stone. Do we have one? I don't think we do we? No, we don't. Okay. Well, never mind. What is that? Oh, it's fire doesn't really work either. Okay. Awesome. Stand still, will you? Don't waste them, don't waste them, don't waste them. Right. Wish. Whoa, 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 whoa. Magic, but no, there's no way we're gonna be able to kill this thing. There's nowhere else for us to go, is there? We're gonna have to kill it. We can't craft. I know what we have on us, though, which might make life a bit easier, so let's go get rid of those. We don't need those anymore. Oh, these use FP as well. Oh, no. Okay. We won't use those. That might... Oh, man. Carrying Slice would probably make short work of it, but she'll absolutely murder me too. How much damage do the bone darts do? Probably none, right? Very little. You know, can we check, let's equip the, where's the staff? Let's put the staff in the right hand, and then that way we can use a shield. And maybe that will help. Because at least then we can, Yeah, Yeah, boy. Gotcha. Well, fattening around. But this one doesn't actually respawn, so... Kill it once and the job's done. We have no resources left, but... it is what it is. At least we don't have to do it again. And we can also... let's put our sword back in our right hand. B+7. No, we don't need that. No. Right, that's what we want. No. Where's our staff gone? There. Stanching boluses. Okay. What else do we want? So much in this place. Alright, okay. I mean, next. This was the place we were supposed to go to fight. Alright. Okay. Where does this go? I don't know. Oh wait, we can kill these guys. Oh no. Oh, this guy is in the war. Right, okay. Okay, right, gotcha. There's another one. What's that taken care of? Now we really have nothing. Okay. Really wish we could find another side of grace. That'd be fantastic. You know what I mean? Yeah, you do. Let's see where that angry knight is. There's an actual war in there, I think, as well. But we... Doesn't open from this side. Of course it doesn't. Of course it doesn't. Okay. Well, I don't know how we get there. So we'll drop down here. Break my knees. So of the many places we need to go, that's not one of them. Pretty sure... There is... Wait. This is the other door. Right, I know. This leads up here. I think, believe we can take this guy out if we go up this way. Yeah. That's him down. There's nothing else that side. What's this? Arrow. Brilliant. Just what I want. Yeah, fantastic. Great. Love it. Okay. I mean, this place does look like suicide, doesn't it? Right. Yeah, okay. Just run straight down here. Now there's rats in here, aren't there? Yes. Use the shield. This guy followed me down. Of course he did. Coming in or no? I've been a faff around up there, I haven't got time. And this is what we need another key for. Don't sort of key for, alright? Bugger. Okay. We're gonna have to do this. Alright. Okay, well, there's nothing else we can do down here, but... Listen, dude. You need to pack that in. got any resources at all. No. Okay. I think we're going to have to do this in yet another part. I can't do all of this place. This castle's so big. I mean, to be honest, the deaths don't help either. But, no. There's a guy here we need to take out. We'll do this guy. Why are these guys following us up? Oh no. Really aggro all of them. So he's got, oh no, all right, let's just back to this room. Okay, crossbow guy's a problem. Come in, come on man, find your stones, come on. Oh, it's done it. Okay, let's move back into this room, sort of. That's it. We can't use crafting shit. We have to de-aggro them all, right? Can I do that? If I get far enough in? Apparently not.
Yeah, here we go.
So we can make some more of these. And some more bone darts. Can't make anything else, no. Okay. We need to get past them because there's pretty much a, what's what I'm looking for? There is a side of grace on the other side of that, this nightmare. I'm pretty sure. A lot of these guys, right? This guy we can take out. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't really know what the solution is to this mess. There's a boss type character there, right? Yeah, we have to come in from the back for this. Now I remember. Right. I don't know if we can make it out. We might die. Hey, run. Run. Just run all the way out. That's the main gate. I see. Yeah. So this is not where we want to be. By the look of things, we're probably going to end up doing 100% of this place. Just because I'll get lost. I forget how big the castle is. All I want to do is kill Godric. God damn it. Superpowered knight. Yeah. We can't open that door. Can we fast travel? Yeah. Rampart Tower, that's probably the best bet, isn't it? Yeah. So we'll go there, and we will call this bit done, I think. Right, yeah. So what we'll do, rest again at this side of grace. And we'll finish this episode here. So thank you very much for watching. Next episode, we shall continue to press on through Stormvale Castle. So thank you very much. Bye-bye now.